Welcome to Azure Tips and Tricks. In this episode, we'll use some keyboard shortcuts in the Azure portal. As a developer, I love using keyboard shortcuts so that I don't have to move my hand to the mouse. This works faster for me. In the Azure portal, you can use several shortcuts, like G plus D. This takes me to the dashboard, which is my go-to place. And also G plus A. This takes me to All Resources. From here, I can see all of my resources and filter them, or sort them on location or something else. Very nice. Okay. I also tend to use the resource group screen. I get there by pressing G plus R. I often use this to quickly pop in and out of resource groups. And another thing that I use a lot is search. Press G plus forward slash to focus on the search box, and you can just start typing. I use this to find resources and to find documentation, like this Microsoft Docs page that shows all the Azure Portal keyboard shortcuts. Cool! Keyboard shortcuts make it fast and intuitive to navigate through the Azure Portal with your keyboard. Go and check it out.